Two things are absolutely the universe and human stupidity. And am I not so sure about the former? But the thing that is more common than the actually stupidity is playing stupid, not want to know, not want to see. Ignoring the true. The pure arrogance, myopic. Want to be a part of the status quo and give their up a part of their morality. Lie to them. Think you that anybody think that I've been a bad person? Think you that Adolf Hitler from himself think that he was a wrong, a violent, a vandal? No. It's because they make a lie up in their brain. To justify what I do. They make a lie up in their minds. So, it makes no sense, or you yourself not think that you've been a criminal, or a terrorist, or one thing like that. It matters what have been in reality. Let me not forget any form of morality can only come from compassion. And one act that not come from compassion have no moral sense, you see. So you have to be 100% understand what your actions mean. For example, when meat eaters insult the vegans, then it makes no sense actually. Because they're the one that do something wrong. The carnists, the meat eaters, the zombies. Because they're paying and therefore being responsible. That because that is supply and demand. For the execution. Rape, aka artificial insemination. Murder, aka slaughter. It's a euphemism actually. And destruction of innocent lives. What makes you more special than other carnists? And carnists, what makes you better than them? Why victimizers always think that they're being more special than the victims? Awaken humanity. Animals be not on this planet for food. Just like women be not on this planet for men to be raped or served as one punching bag. Just like black people be not on this planet as slaves to serve for white privilege crackers. Morality can only come from compassion. It's the only pure of essence of moral of a human contempt of human actions. It can actually overcome in basic only form three things. All human emotions, all human actions. Malice, ego, and compassion. And only compassion is pure. Malice and ego in combination creates one psychopath. Somebody that has only compassion or with absolutely surety not injure somebody else. Be always honest, speak the truth, don't be a politician. Stand for your stand for. Have more respect for a person, stand for where he stands for, even if he is wrong. Another person how come up like an angel and is nothing more than a devil. No carnists. It is your time. Give you the feet. Stop being a hypocrite. Animals want not to be your victim, just like you don't want to be their victim. Accept this basic fact. Apply for the way you have living. Make a plea and a move forward.